Thank you, Madam Speaker. I yield 5 minutes to the gentleman from New York, Mr. Suozzi.
The gentleman from New York is recognized for 5 minutes.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I rise today in support of H.R. 5671, the Merchant Mariners of World War II Congressional Gold Medal Act, introduced by Representative Garamendi. This act will award a Congressional Gold Medal, an extremely high honor, to the merchant mariners who served our country during World War II. This legislation is particularly timely, as the Board of Visitors of the United States Merchant Marine Academy, of which I'm a member, is meeting on campus next week in Kings Point, Long Island, in my district. The United States Merchant Marine Academy is the only service academy whose students engage in combat during times of war. In fact, over 7,000 of these students answered our nation's call to duty. 600 are still alive today. But 142 of them did not make it back from World War II. Edwin J. O'Hara was one of those students. In 1942, Edwin O'Hara was just another 19-year-old cadet and signed on aboard the newly liberated Liberty ship SS Stephen Hopkins in San Francisco, California. On one foggy, hazy night aboard the ship, a German raider appeared out of the mist and began firing at close range. Bullets rained down on the crew, wounding the armed guard commander and taking him out of action. O'Hara, just a student who was nearby, rushed forward to take his place, firing the shells left until being mortally wounded by enemy fire. Only 19 of the 60 men aboard O'Hara's ship made it to the lifeboat that night. O'Hara was not one of them. For his brave sacrifice, Edwin O'Hara was posthumously awarded the Distinguished Service Medal. Brave men and women like O'Hara at the Merchant Marine Academy in Kings Point, as well as the mariners who served across the country, deserve the highest recognition. Sadly, many of these midshipmen did not even receive veteran status until 1988. But it's not too late. It's time we recognize their sacrifice and award them this much-deserved Congressional Gold Medal. I applaud my colleagues, all of them, for supporting this, and Congressman John Garamendi especially for his leadership. And I ask my colleagues to support our brave merchant mariners. Thank you, and I yield back up my time.
The gentleman yields back. The gentleman